Welcome to UserAndI, the channel where I teach UI designers how to create user-friendly interfaces. Today's another tip video and we're talking about alignment. I'm going to draw two circles and I'll use these to illustrate what each button does. So I'm going to move this one down here for now and we're going to take the first button. We're going to select both of them and we're going to start from left to right. Our first button is align left, which uses the furthest element to the left and aligns all the elements you've selected to the left hand side. Then we have align center, taking into account the left side of the furthest element and the right side of the furthest element. So the middle will be about here, like so. And if I move that to the left, we're going to hit align right. And what that will do is exactly what align left does, but using the opposite side. It takes the furthest element on the right, selects all the elements, and aligns them to the furthest edge to the right of the screen. And then going to move this over here. And then we have align top. And once again, if we select all the elements, it will use the furthest element from the top as the bend, as the baseline, and will align all the elements you've selected to the top. Then we're going to do align center, but on the vertical axis. So it will take the center of both elements and put those in the middle, like so. And then we have align bottom. So if I nudge this up a little bit and I select all the elements, it will use the furthest edge towards the bottom and align all the elements to the bottom of that element. And that's it on alignment.